So here we go, here we go. Sorry for the late recording.
Screaming? No, he's not.
Oh, I did not know that Frog knew about such combos. I did not know this. But he utilized that very well.
And his name. So I think he
is a fraud.
He's a fraud.
No, he don't. Yes, yes. My sound was confused.
Probably know enough that
my sound was improved about CC down smash. That's
all I was doing down there.
Oh, but that was a very good comeback from Rox. I really like, he's playing better. Yeah. Very nice. I normally don't see Rox do dares by the ledge. He normally goes for the down smash, but I'm glad he did there because he's very smart. Yeah, so let's see how this continues to play. Fraud can do it. He's definitely played melee. He has a basic knowledge. I would say Rox is about a bit higher than him due to the fact that Fraud actually plays Smash far more than melee.
Okay, I rank Rox way above.
Yes, I would say that. But he also has a general knowledge of the game because he plays it from time to time, even as Dolphin on his computer that he plays. He really likes Smash. I don't know, but I don't do it. I think. But one thing I must say, they ain't canceling their thing. I'm trying to save money because I don't want to buy food.
Oh, the L cancel thing on it, then not, red?
Yeah, see?
Yeah, and that isn't good for tournament because you can see somebody.
Oh, that was a it was a nice attempt at a read. But if you see somebody up smashing and you have the opportunity to go to the ledge, I would go to the ledge. I would not just stand there. I tote that up smash. Unless it's my go, and he have like four stocks, I have one. Just to make him look good, I intentionally go into the up smash.
Yeah, well.
Ooh, Jane grab a little bit right there.
I think the brackets for CEO may be out next week.
Out next week?
He's going to be playing Eldritch versus Leffen. Leffen won't be there. He won't be there.
Holy Warrior versus Axe.
Good job.
I don't know how to do that whole thingy ting thing.
Well, keep playing and get in over here.
No, or I mean the score count. I don't know how to do it.
Who up? Rocks.
Alex playing? I don't know, this is out of three, out of five. Most likely out of three, because there's a lot of us. So this most likely would be out of three. I said it's most likely out of three, because there's a lot of us. So basically, Alex said everybody in this room has entered melee. That is one big accomplishment.
Really?
That is a huge accomplishment for melee today. I was just reminiscing about the other day when melee was treated like the bastard child, placed in the corner.
That'll always happen at a certain time. Melee too good.
But today Melee has got her time in the sun. Oh, my fighting. Oh, I think I got a buy. That's not nice.
You got a buy?
I think so. Yeah. That was very nice by Fraud, charging up that up smash by Red. It's so funny. If I was a Spacey, I'm not a Spacey player. I cannot do Jack to save my life. If I was a Spacey player and I see someone go by the ledge, a lot of times I won't Phantasm unless I can shorten.
Smash Bros. People seem to be cheesier than melee people, quick to try to get away.
That's Smash life on the whole. At the end of the day, it's not how much damage you rack up, it's how much stocks you take in the shortest amount of time. Yes, I will have your baby.
Oh, he missed it. He did.
Fox privilege, man.
No, but I know that. But I mean, Rock tried Fox.
Fox.
He should have dared or just grabbed ledge. He went so low, he just could have grabbed ledge.
Do you know that Fox has a string in his pocket? And if he's this close to the ledge, magnet hands, he'll throw the string and grab the ledge. Fox privilege.
Yeah, he got that. He ain't got that on his grab. He might get Moth grab.
Oh, very nice. The one thing I must say about Smash 4 players and just melee in general is these guys are very good at, these guys are extremely good at reading mistakes, reading with somebody. That's not nice. You don't tool people who haven't played this game. That's not kind. It's not kind. It's very mean and rude. This is why nobody enters melee, Alex, because of people like you.
Let's go, Patrick.
Shout outs to Patrick, our resident Caucasian. Very nice, very nice, very nice. See, and that's what I'm saying. Smash 4 players, they have like this general sense of reading when somebody mistechs. And even though they may not be like that, they read because the game forces you to read. Because roll is so free, all those other things like that, you have to read in that game.
I don't know why Ross is by the ledge.
I don't know, because he can easily get gimped.
Let's do it.
Right there,
more rootless play.
You can get him. He needs to move from that land. Because all he literally needs to do is bear. Grab him and bear. Don't throw him back. Throw him up.
Throw him off. Any off at high percentage, you can get it. Get a edge guard.
Nice. I don't know why.
I was closer than I thought it was.
Very good. 2-0. 2-0. Very good. Very good. Now for a commercial break. When you're hungry, need some lunch. Stop by Smash to get some brunch. Yeah. Shut up, Jack.